teaching, because he's drawn me in. Every time I think about what he's done, I get happy all over again. When I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my soul cries hallelujah. Thank God for saving me. Now for the next 20 seconds, I don't want us to celebrate being called. I don't want us to celebrate being pastor. I don't want us to celebrate being evangelist. I don't want us to celebrate being anointed. I want us to celebrate being saved. Is there anybody in church tonight who still gets excited about the fact that he saved you when you didn't deserve it? He saved you when you were in the muck and mire of sin. Is there anybody in here on a Monday night who can testify? The reason I praise him like I do is because he saved me. The reason I can't sit down is because he delivered me, and I feel like helping somebody to get over the hump you in, get over the trouble you in, get over the circumstance you facing. If you learn how to join the seraphim, I came to testify that your trouble will get a whole lot less when you learn to hoist your God. Stop telling your problems. Stop telling your God how big your problems are. Stop telling your problems how big your God is. And if there's anybody in church who feels like lifting him, won't you help me lift up Jesus? Is there anybody in church who feels like hoisting him above your sickness? Hoist him above your trouble. Hoist him. Lift Jesus. Lift Jesus higher. Lift him up. Lift him up. Still he speaks from eternity. And I, if I be lifted up, I'll draw from the crack house. I'll draw from the corners. I'll draw from the penthouse. I'll draw. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Say yeah. Yes. 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 Lift him up. Lift him up. I wonder, will you help me lift Jesus? Will you help me lift Jesus? Preachers, will you help me lift him? Choir, will you help me lift him? Higher, 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 higher.
For me.